push that down. Practiced a little on another game of Tomb Raider before I started this. Definitely better to just jump over, for sure. Warning, never try to cut a trap. Ends bad. And bloody. If I do this, then... this is not doing anything either. Oh, now I get this. I should connect this to that. And now do
it. The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
Gotta go like 100 XP for that. Don't want to go down there, that's for sure. So, all I gotta do is go down that.
Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
So much for thinking it over. Let's just take it. Yeah. Great job, Lara. Good. This place is gonna blow.
With that pump yet?
No, but I will be finished with you yet.
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. The guest has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate? Ready?
Yep. Operation Blackout.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Almost loaded.
This backward fucking country
Copy
can't build
that.
Anything that works.
How do I throw it?
Taking a look. Something's not right.
Yeah, something really isn't right.
Nothing here.
We're taking casualties! Oh, shit.
Better look around. Moving to next grid.
Get out where I can see you.
Minding their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard
something.
Base camp,
fire.
Come in.
Spike, you okay?
7 seconds.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just released a tsunami coming at me.
The cleansing has begun. Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
You better, because I don't want to die by a tsunami. too. We should have a death count, not this.
So worried.
I failed. Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city.
That is true. That is very true.
I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
All right, that was crazy. But now there's black screen on the TV. Which I don't have a clue about. The Amazon River. Ooh.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters.
All right.
The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
What?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really?
What is it?
That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Kuagyaku.
Let's go.
We're dangling off something. Okay, we're dangling off the plane. Well, guys, I'll be ending the episode off here.